which are impacting on stress.
Good afternoon everyone, my name is Jashita Srivastava. My topic is how to solve this problem. Now furthermore, I would like to request to my all team members to have their seats so I can start the room. As I shared before sometimes, that education is the weapon which can change the world. Now let's see how can it change the world. First is left in each child's life is that they go to school and they learn something. Now please put your attention to this picture. Can you see the students are sitting on the floor? There is not proper sitting plan. Everything is written on the wall. There is no whiteboard even. There is no fan. Anything is not here. Can you imagine that? How can they get proper education? Will they have this weapon? No. So today our team's topic is that do we have enough capacity in Agra? Let's leave the world. Let's come to Agra.
Now I will tell you what is the level of facilities in our organization. public. Why? Because in government schools, there is no clean. Hygiene is not there. Because they hire without trained teacher, around 10 person, and they take anyone. And what we have? Library. We have lack of library also. We have lack of library also because we do not have place, they are not aware to what the need of library. They do not have place to arrange that big things and they do not have place to that. And fifth point, the classrooms. Yes, the lack of land in classrooms. In private schools, we have lack of classrooms. Children 2 and 3 classes sit in one class. Classrooms. Yes, because they do not have land, so how can they manage their classes? In private schools, especially. And then we have teachers. Yes, we have lack of teachers also. Because in private schools, they do not pay. They pay enough. They do not give a better salary to private teachers. That's why we have lack of teachers also. Then we have schools. Can you think we have lack of school also? Yes, we have lack of school also. It comes on second last. Yes, we have lack of school. Why? Because we have a lots of, in the last we have students. We have lots of students. We have lack facilities more than students. Because we need to change many things. We have lack. In the last, can you think we have lots of students but we have lack facilities? And technology comes in the last, which we have to teach them students. Now, I have told you about the facilities which we have and what the level about our facilities. Now, I would like to nominate Sameer. Sameer will tell you what the advantage and disadvantage about this. Thank you.
I am here to tell you that how these things are impacting on students. So, as you can see that there is no hygiene food, and because of hygiene food, students are getting diseases. And second point that there is not electricity, and because of electricity, they are not able to study properly in classroom. And third point is there is not clean water, and because of clean water, again, they are getting acid problem. And In private schools, we do not have labs, and because of labs, they are not getting good marks in chemistry and biology. And the second point is that there is not computer classes. They have computer classes, but they are not teaching students that how to use computer for your work and main things about computer. And third point is that in private schools, they do not have specific place for sport. They have small places for play. So because of this thing, they are not able to unleash their sports skills. Thank you for listening to me. And now it's time to speak my next team members, Ms. Kalima. Now she will tell you about solutions.
Example, she said that there are more sports. technology and all. And some you shared that what is the impact on the students. Most of the students are getting pressurized from inside that why are they teaching? Like academic classes are from different side. They are not teaching individually. They are teaching for marks. So this is not good thing. Then Panika Deesh came and she shared the solution. I really like this part. She shared the solution that we can make new land, new libraries, new buildings for the school, and we cannot pressurize the students. We should not pressurize them. So our conclusion is that yes, we don't have enough capacity, but we have to work in our